gentlemen, we are continuing. And the Stun and Fighting Network presents you MMA Bout. 3 5-minute rounds in cage weight division in at 67 kilograms. Introduce you our officials. Your three judges at ringside: Edward Murrell, Alexander Marmeluk, Sergei Marmeluk. In the one the bell rings, your referee in charge from Italy, Luca Faccio. Please welcome to the ring from the blue corner, from Moldova, Tennis Kretel. Now, welcome to the red corner from Estonia, Shaka Hembaya! Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to first fighting out of the blue corner. He's 21 years old. He stands 173 centimeters tall, official weight 67 kilograms even. His professional record, 3 bouts, 2 victories, and 1 defeat. His style is MMA, ladies and gentlemen. He's MMA Moldova champion 2016 and 2017. Representing Maximum 5-4 Moldova, he is Tennis Kretel. And he's a morning fighting under the red corner. He's 24 years old, stands 100 centimeters tall. He's been at 67 kilograms even. Professional record, 1 bout, 1 victory. His style also MMA, ladies and gentlemen. He's representing Grand Club Estonia. Instructions from referee in charge, Luca Faccio.
Elbow.
Round one.
Thank you.
Round two.
Давай, давай, давай.
Second out.
Вниз, вправо на кулебину.
Round three, the final round. The prize given by Vadim Belobrovtsev, Tallinn City Deputy Mayor, and Igor Shevkevich. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee in charge, Luca Faccio, stopped this contest in 2 minutes and 27 seconds of round number 3. Your winner by submission victory, rear leg choke, Denis Kretov! And your applause for his opponent, Shaka Helaya. And group photo, please.